Hi, I'm Hamish from Hero Labs. We're at CEDIA Expo 2019, and I get to the pleasure of showing you our massive check, $2,500. Thank you very much, CEDIA Expo, because we won the Tech Starter Award this year, which means that we're pretty much just the coolest company in Innovation Alley right now. The judges came through, they looked at our amazing AI-powered water leak detector with automatic shutoff, and apart from the fact that it's a great product and we're using machine learning and all these great technologies that integrators are really interested in, we're also expanding the category of where integrators can work. We're taking you into the plumbing world with some a really nice device and in the future really nice devices. And it's just an opportunity and a time for integrators to reach out to the plumbing world. We've all got relationships with high voltage guys. It's the opportunity and the time to go a little bit further, take more control of the home and grow everybody's businesses and grow the industry that we work in.
I'm here to serve the custom AV dealer who's selling and installing premium in-ceiling speakers and in-wall speakers, but I'm helping them to overcome a compromise. They're installing in sheetrock, and this is what sheetrock does to their speaker. It sucks the life out of their speaker. This is what the Santap does to the speaker. It revives it. Now, I hope we can show you how it is. You hear that Santap? That's what a Santap sounds like. And when we go over there, that's what a sheetrock sounds like. Let's save our world from poor fidelity. Install Santraps.
Essentially what we do is we have a full color integration fixtures. We've designed these basically to be easily installed and easily used. You have a lot of functionality. You can basically do custom scene designs, custom zoning, a lot of different stuff like that, where you can really get into the light and have a lot of fun with it. We have music integrations, a lot of things like that. And the reason that we're so excited to be here is because we've just integrated with a lot of the home automation systems. So we're very plug and play and friendly with that.
I wanted to tell you a little bit about my company and the product. Connected, we basically are rethinking the alarm panel and bringing it into home automation. And that's what's really been exciting, showing this to our professional integrators here at CEDIA. The Connected Alarm Panel 2 is our new product that we just re-engineered and released here at CEDIA the other day. It's the re-engineered version of the device that we launched with 2 years ago. Essentially, it's a drop-in replacement for a traditional wired alarm panel that takes all of your wired sensors and zones, including your siren, and imports them directly into a home automation platform. We're not trying to build a new platform, we're trying to integrate with the best of the home automation and home control platforms out there. We've started with SmartThings, Home Assistant, Hubitat, kind of the consumer-grade platforms, but we're moving up into the professional-grade platforms like Control 4, Savant, and others, and that's really why we've been here and getting a lot of great feedback from integrators who want to bring their existing wired alarm systems into those home automation platforms in a new way. I'm also really excited to introduce the Connected Alarm Panel Pro. Another thing that our professional integrators are really excited about, because it features an Ethernet port and power over Ethernet, as opposed to Wi-Fi only on our original product. That also is a bit of a more powerful processor and has support for up to 12 zones instead of just 6. Both of our products are modular, so you can simply add more to support as many zones as are needed. They can also be used as a complete drop-in replacement for an alarm panel, or used in parallel in conjunction with an existing alarm panel, so you get the best of both worlds, keeping your traditional wired security, but also importing those zones into home automation to be used for automation routines, lighting, climate control, and things like that.
Hi, I'm Andrew from Cavo. I'm here at CEDIA and talking about Control Center, which is what we're showing at the show. This is our product. It's a 4-port HDMI switch, super smart with voice control and search. We're having a great show, talking to installers, looking at how to get into the pro market. We're currently in retail for consumers, but what does it take to get into the install market? We're showcasing an integration with Crestron that we're really happy with, looking to work with other control systems and installers in general. So having a great show.